The National Investigation Agency on Wednesday conducted searches at 12 locations in Jammu and Kashmir in connection with the terror funding case against separatists. The raid is being carried out at locations including Srinagar, Baramulla and Handwara. The NIA alleged that the separatists raised money to fund terrorist activities in Jammu and Kashmir. Further details are awaited.